former General Secretary for Uganda Netball Federation, Annette Chisomose, is to contest against Brigadier Flavia Bwekwaso on the post of first vice president during the federation's elections set for Saturday at the MTN Arena Lugogo.
With just 2 days left for Uganda Netball Federation to go into polls this Saturday at the MTN Arena Lugogo, Annette Chisomose is one of the candidates vying for the post of the first vice president. Apart from the president, being the vice president administration is the next strongest position, because in absence of the president, vice president administration takes over the big office.
I think there are so many changes we've talked about in the manifesto that has been presented by Mrs. Wichanda Jocelyn. The governance of netball, administrative structures, the secretariat, the treasury, then the lobbying of funds and capacity building.
Just to say, if we organize ourselves, or if we organize ourselves well, if we thought in terms of looking for these girls wherever they are, from those parts where it's not about Kampala, because in Kampala and Wachiso and the surrounding areas, people get this information. Perhaps the schools are even better. They have the facilities. But we leave a lot of people or girls in the villages, where I think they could even be more talent.
Apart from vice president administration, other six posts that are to be contested for include president, vice president technical, general secretary and assistant general secretary, treasurer and publicity secretary. Report compiled by Olivia Nakate for the news.